Well, Apple will be doing away with iTunes. The tech giant is ditching its download and streaming service. At a conference tomorrow, Apple is expected to unveil its plans for a new future. The company wants to move away from the iPhone and towards apps that run on any device, and that means iTunes, which was founded in 2001, will eventually fade out.